I was referred to him. I had gum recession, and so I was referred to him to try to correct that. There was a little bit of sensitivity, but also it's more the aesthetic look. It was getting to the point where there was discoloration because the gums were receded so high that you could see the top of the tooth. And there was some discoloration there. And then I would always have to go floss every time I ate. I would have to go floss. And it just was an inconvenience. Plus, it was just getting worse. It wasn't getting any better. So I decided that I needed to get it corrected. Apparently, I was just brushing way too hard. I've been told, you don't need to brush that hard. You just need to be a little bit softer with the brushing. So, Dr. Vance grafted the gums on my upper teeth, and what he did, he put in collagen, I believe, and it caused the gums to come down. And so now my teeth look so much better. I don't have the recession on the top, and I just am more comfortable. I can smile, and I don't have to be paranoid about it not looking good. So, but he did that, and it took several days for the swelling to go down, but there was very little pain. Actually, I honestly don't even remember the pain. So it was minimal, if any. And I'm very happy with the results. I had no idea how easily this could be corrected. And I know in the past, someone who had to actually, they did the similar procedure, but it was much more invasive. And so I was just very happy to find out it could be done this easily and this non-invasive.